Next example, find the coefficient of x power 11 in the expansion of 2x square plus 3 by x cube whole power 13. Find r by using the formula, that is np minus k by p plus q. R is equal to np minus k by p plus q. Here n is equal to 13. Here p is equal to minus k is equal to 11 by p plus q, that is 2 plus 3. Here 26 minus 11, 15. 15 by 5, it is equal to 3. Then find the tr plus 1. Here tr plus 1 is equal to ncr into x power n minus r into a power r. That is, find t3 plus 1 is equal to, here n is equal to 13. That is, 13 c3 into x power, here x is 2x square. 2x square whole power n minus r, that is 13 minus 3 into 3 by x cube whole power 3. 3 by x cube whole cube, that is equal to 13 c 3 into 2 power 10 into x power 20 into 3 power 3 cube by x power 9. That is equal to 13 c 3 into 2 power 10 into 3 cube into x power 11. 3 cube into x power 11. Therefore, coefficient of x power 11 is equal to 13 c 3 into 2 power 10 into 3 cube.